Two young people were killed in Montreal West months after a fire. Another young man was arrested and twice were accused of first degree. Last July, Montreal police found two victims of Ronald and Avon in a vehicle close to the corner of the streets. One of the victims of 17-year-old at the scene. According to a report from Montreal police, the suspect was arrested in Great Toronto region on Thursday. Police said he was small during the S pointed to the 14th and 15th in the Montreal police region in 2022.